A state road set to close later this spring. Officials from the Indiana Department of Transportation say they will have to temporarily close State Road 42. It's expected to last 75 days. Officials will be replacing pavement and improving intersections. State Road 46 to 342 on State Road 42 will be affected. The project will improve the intersections of 42 and Hunt and Chamberlain Roads. It is scheduled to be completed in July.